So it is recording the screen. So you can do a selection. For instance, suppose you are teaching computer programming and you are using script, you are writing, keying in the code, you can actually record the code as well. As you can scroll. But if you are doing a demo,